little scientists. I'm Professor Bill Tyson, and together we're gonna know different forms of science. We've learned about states of matter. But did you know that each of changes has a name? That's what we'll see. When we have a solid-state substance, and it is heated, the molecules start to move away, and it goes into the liquid state. This process is called fusion. In the reverse process, if we have a liquid substance and it's cooled down, its molecules stay at rest and approaches until it reaches a solid state. This process is called solidification. But there are other transformations. When a liquid substance is heated, its molecules get even more agitated and further apart, and it goes into the gaseous state. This process is called vaporization. When the process is contrary, we cool a gas. Its molecules are at rest, so close together that the substance becomes a liquid. The name of this process is condensation. And there's a last process, which is when a solid-state substance is heated very quickly. The molecules leave the low agitation state directly to a frenetic state, and the solid state passes directly into the gaseous state. This process is called sublimation. The reverse process, when a gas goes quickly to a solid, also bears the name of sublimation. And these are the processes that form the physical states of matter. Now, I'm gonna make my tea, because the water I put to warm up is already vaporizing. That's it for now. See you next time! Hey, wanna help me reach more little scientists? Share this video and become my patron!